I don't know.
What's up, y'all? Just wanted to make a little video. Oh my god. I just wanted to make a little video showing what my plans are for the new year, January. So I mapped this out. So for week one, I'm just going to do 100% plant-based. So obviously no processed foods, things like that. But I will be doing like steamed veggies and some cooked meals, which is strictly just plant-based. And that's a good jumping off point, good starting point for me. That's just where I'm at. So that'll work out good for me. And then week two, I'm going to increase my fruit intake and make sure at that point I'm doing some daily juicing. And then to do some short fasting, 12 to 16 hour fasts. You know, go to bed at night and then not eat again until probably the afternoon time next day or something. So that seems reasonable. And then by week three, definitely like to be doing some fruit mono meals at that point. And then doing some longer fasting durations. And then by my fourth week, I wanted to go into a juice cleanse, into a two-day grape fast, and then end it with the juice cleanse. So that seems pretty reasonable to me. Nothing too crazy. Beginning of last year, January last year, I did a five-day juice cleanse, and that wasn't too bad. I rolled through that pretty easily, so. Shouldn't have too many issues doing a cleanse into a two-day grape fast. And I'd love to do more than 2 days on grapes, but I think that's just a good jumping-off point for me. 2 days. So that shouldn't be too tricky. yeah, so that's what I want to try and do. I think that, you know, longer cleanses will help detoxify the body and heal the body and things like that, so that's what I'm trying to get up to, but I'm just not there yet. And with that, the layout that I have, you know, things are going to change, life happens, so if I got to change or modify it, that's fine, it's not a big deal. And if I find out that any part of it stressed me out too much or feel like I'm taking on too much, I'll just back down a little bit. I'm obviously stress myself out doing too much, trying to take on too much, so just back it down a little bit and then just do what I'm comfortable with taking on. So it's not a race, you know, it's going to be a lifestyle and I got to progress that's comfortable for me. So that's where I'm at. And I did make a list. This is me up here. And I made a list of some issues that I wanted to heal and clean up. That's the whole reason why I got into raw foods, plant-based eating, is to get healthy, to heal myself, because I've had some issues. 45, and my body is not doing what it's supposed to be doing, or what I think it should be doing, what I think it's capable of doing. So, first on my list was eyesight, my eyes. They're getting worse. Things up close are getting blurry. But I've been pretty lucky as far as friends and family. I'm the last one I know to actually wear glasses. I have a prescription for reading, but I don't really need them. But when I do put them on, it is a world of difference. So I definitely want to work on my eyesight. So my eyes. Gotta work on that. My upper right abdomen's been bugging me for a while. It's either a gallbladder or a liver or something. I'm pretty sure that's it. I did go to the doctors a few years ago to have them look at it. They did some CAT scans, MRI stuff, but couldn't find anything. Said I was okay. So that's when I took it upon myself to figure out what was wrong with me and try and heal it in the natural way. So upper right abdomen. I'll clear that up. My hair. I lost my hair in my mid to late 20s. That was one of the first signs, looking back now, that something's not right, something's wrong. So Obviously, a lot of stagnant lymph going on up here. A lot of cell constipation, whatever you want to call it. Nothing's moving up here. It's all congested. Probably has something to do with my eyesight as well. But as far as like nasal cavity, ears, all that's fine. But probably my lymph nodes probably aren't draining properly, and so I've been backed up for years up here. So, hair is an issue. I'd like to grow that back. That'd be awesome. My neck's been bugging me, but I'm a truck driver, so that's probably got something to do with it too. Sitting on my ass all the time. But I'd like to see if I can get my neck fixed up. My hip's been bothering me. My right hip, especially. Not quite sure what that is. Kind of in the sciatica area. It's probably just acid accumulation sitting on the nerves. It's probably the same thing with the neck too. And my shoulders and my arms have been bugging me for a while, especially my left shoulder. And it's just every time I move it, it's bugging me, and now it's moving into my forearms. And I think that's just all stagnant lymph, just acid just sitting on the nerves and then the muscles. So I want to get that cleared up. So my shoulders, my forearms have been bugging me. My hands, since I was a teenager, I used to get little tiny blisters on the sides of my fingers, my hand, and I used to pop them, and a pus would come out, and I know now that was my lymph system coming through. Why it was in the hands, I'm not sure. It seemed to happen in the summertime when it was hotter, and then my hands would just crack and peel, and probably do that a couple times a year, so it's gotten better over time, but still it dries up, cracks, and peels quite a bit. So my hands got some issues, and then just the bowels in general, just a lot of gas, go from constipation to diarrhea, just doesn't feel healthy in there, aches and pains now and then, so definitely want to clean up my gut area. So I got all this right here. My legs, my feet, my knees, they all seem to be doing okay. It was kind of surprising, but nothing too crazy going on down there. So this is some areas I want to fix. So this is what I'm looking at, and so I want to see if I can reverse some of these issues. So my birthday is in July, about seven months from now. Oh, and I did get my eyes red a couple times. A lot of congested lymph, which makes sense for all the aches and pains and stuff that I'm experiencing. So a lot of congested lymph. What else did they say? Something with my pancreas, some issues there. The liver, definitely noticed the liver issues. So I got some areas that I specifically want to work on just by the readings from my eyes. Metals, a lot of metals I need to get out. But I do have a good constitution, good genetics, so I should repair myself a lot faster than normal people, I'm told, which is a good sign. That's uplifting to hear. So, yeah, just some things I want to work on. Like I said, my birthday is in July. It's about 7 months from now. So I'm going to check back again with another one of these charts just to see what difference there is, what I've cleared up, what I need to work on still. 7 months is a pretty good amount of time, depending if I'm doing a lot of fasting and a lot of detox and stuff like that. So it'll be interesting to see what I can fix up. I think that's about it. That's all I wanted to cover in this video. And I think that's about it. And I will talk to you guys. Where's the camera at? There it is. All right. I'll talk to you guys soon. Later.